a low barrack in the middle of the night. They were not Hungarian, they were Polish young boys. We decided we're going to push out the roof and we're going to jump down and we're going to try to hide somewhere. And we escaped from there, from that barrack. And it was a naked place, no wood, nowhere where to go, but we were running like crazy. So they were, I don't know, you see in a construction site, you have rafters, pre-cut, and they are putting them one on top of the other. We jumped up and we dropped ourselves inside there. And we were there for 2 days. And they were going crazy with dogs, with the German Shepherd, and they couldn't find us. Finally, we came out from there. And we went back into the camp. And nothing happened. Nothing happened.